I got something good here. Here we go.
There are certain people who say they're Christians and they live like Christians on the Sabbath day. But come Monday morning to the following Sunday, they'll fight their neighbors all along the way. Well, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor. If you gossip about him and you never show mercy if he gets into trouble, and you don't try to help him, you don't love your neighbor, and you don't love God. In the Holy Bible, in the book of Matthew, in the 18th chapter, 21st verse, Jesus plainly tells us, must have mercy, the special warning in the 35th verse. You don't love God if you don't love your neighbor. If you gossip about him and you never show mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him, you don't love your neighbor and you don't love God. Salvation and a home on high. If you say you love him and you hate your neighbor, you don't have religion, you just told a lie. You don't love God if you don't love your neighbor. If you gossip about him and you never show mercy, if he gets into trouble, don't try to help him, you don't love your neighbor and you don't love God.
I just learned that one this week, so I'm going to play that like 10 times
yeah.
today.
No, that's great.
Yeah.
That's one I think, I don't know who that's from, but I think...